all of them are Japanese reefs. They are again another artificial reef, just a different shape, a different type. Now, if you're looking off the starboard side, it might look like it's a little shallower, a little closer to the bottom. If you look off the port side, a little farther down to the bottom, you go away into some deeper water. That's because if you started walking in that direction or swimming, off the right side of the boat, you end up in Waikiki Beach. Next off, off the port side, probably Australia. Here in this area, a lot of them up over the top. These are our Japanese reefs, like I said before, and they got this name because they were designed by a Japanese company, the Asahi Chemical Company, and they used these structures in Japan to cultivate seaweed. Now, ports had a really good look.